The Flyers were part of another weird story. The famous Fob game in Buffalo in 1975.
Winning to draw, turns at his own line, lost it along the boards. Robert tipped it back for Perreault, too far. Jim Watson over to Van Imp. Van Imp comes to center, flipped it ahead, it bounces over Height's stick. He has to hustle back after it.
The fog was so thick that the players could only see the puck when it was right at their feet.
For Perreault. Perreault coming to center, dumps it off the boards in the corner. Robert going after it, he scores!
No matter how